Let me now welcome back our CEO, Carlos Tavares, for closing remarks.
Thank you, Yves. Software is one of the key pillars of our sustainable future as Stellantis. Stellantis enjoys three differentiating factors. Software will efficiently magnify our strong 14 brands. Stellantis is uniquely positioned to scale software. Our proven velocity of execution and our focus on simplification will make a difference in implementation. We are indeed transforming Stellantis into a mobility tech company, delivering tech contents with agile processes. You could sense the deep commitment of our team to deliver on our software strategy, three technology platforms, an accelerated rollout on our four physical EV vehicle platforms, continuously upgrading vehicles over the air, offering new releases every quarter, ramping over-the-air updates capabilities to our fleets. Within 3 years, 100% of all new vehicles will be OTA updatable. Capability building. Software team over 4,500 people by 2024, creating a global network of software talent around the world. With existing talents, taking advantage of our diverse global engineering, upskilling more than 1,000 people through our software and data academy, and hiring software talents in all regions from technology and other industries. Decisive partnerships with technology leaders, Foxconn and Waymo, without forgetting our partnership with BMW, continue to drive innovation in an efficient manner. We are, in fact, co-developing with them. Software will positively contribute to our results with 20 billion euros of revenues by 2030, at relative margins in line with tech companies. Powered by our diversity, we lead the way the world moves. We invite all of you to the presentation of the Stellantis long-term strategic plan on March 1st, 2022. Thank you again for your time today. I look forward to your questions.